Wants at any time. Say it's my calling. You know, the astrolabe wasn't anything I couldn't handle. Well, that piece of shit went down. Big Apple can't go back. Hey, what are you gonna do? Who exactly? Only seen him a few times. The way I understand it, the guy's untouchable. I've never seen him without his muscle, like Sheriff. You should understand, my loyalties are all but little blood. Anything I can do for you tonight? Concern? Specific? Santa Monica's quiet, mostly. That is, till you came to town. Not a lot of operators and police here, which is why I like it. Not a beach person, personally, but there are some beautiful sunsets. Wish you wouldn't be interested in that, though, would you? Specifically? Santa Monica's quiet, mostly. That is, till you came to town. Not a lot of operators. Specific? Downtown's a mess, always has been. I get called down this summer. Nigel's people, McClure's people, a lot of things. All of drugs and a lot of fun. Sometimes I offload a stream. Concerning? Specifically? Not easy, even in this country. Military grade sniper rifle with 50 pound round and a man applying quite a distance. This is Secret Service legs. I can, however, get my hands on a SWAT weapon. Specifically? Only a lunatic would want that kind of weapon. That's why they got it in Washington. Specifically? Oh, yeah, I got a lot of requests for those. Everybody thinks they're a riot when they set their friends on fire. Not very easy to get hold of. I got a Vegas connection with those. Last time I was out there, I had to shoot my friends in the night. Specifically, what you want is a Spaz 15. I got a connection for those, but I haven't seen them in a while. I think he's in Mexico. to get back, I'll have fuel. Put together a dragon's breath, too. Sort of. Speaks WP rats. Nice work.
She mentioned.
here.
Tell Jacobson if he plans on making editor-in-chief, he's got to start working with me. I can't keep getting him these scoops if he's going to send high school journalists who don't know enough to wear something that would blend in. I got you a copy of the initial report, and I can get you into the cabin, but you gotta make yourself a real scare sacrifice. Anybody catches you, I don't know you. And no goddamn flash photography in the red shirt. Hold on a sec. Hines to Marsh. Marsh, they need you up in the bridge. Over. There. The security room will be clear. Head down the stairs behind you and stay low. When you get down there, wait for me to call off the guy guarding gangway A. As soon as he leaves, get your ass moving and don't let him see you. I'll give you a couple of minutes, but don't dilly-dally. In and out, okay? Don't forget to stay out of sight. If anyone sees you, you're on your own. Take the stairs up to the security room. There'll be a computer in there. The password is Lighthouse. Lighthouse, all one word. You getting all this? Now get a move on. And don't forget to tell Jacobson I get double my usual fee for this one. Just head down there. Hines to Jacobson. Anderson. Hines to Anderson. Come in, Anderson.
Come check this out. I just saw a baleen whale.
Yeah? Easy, Flash. All right, look. I got you a copy. Hold on a second. Head down the stairs. Don't forget to stay up. Now get a move. Hines to Jacobson. Hines to Anderson. Come in, Anderson.
Thank you.
Who's there? Who's there? waiting for your chauffeur to pull around the dinghy?
Get a move on.
Thanks for coming back.
Alright, here's what we got today.
It's the hops, bro.
Hey! I know this might seem creepy and all, but please, don't blow me off, okay? Someone told me I could find you here. I mean, I've been looking all over for you since that night. Because I just wanted to... I'm in your debt. I want to help you. I owe you my life, and I feel like I need to repay you. I almost forgot. I'm Heather. Heather Poe. I'm not wearing you out or anything, am I? Only because of you. What you did for me. Here. I got you this. I thought you might be able to use it. It can be useful to you. I'd do anything, just tell me you'll let me help you. Let me stay with you. Let me feel this way. Really? I promise you won't regret it. Promise! I'll give you money, I'll give you things, everything. I want to be important to you. I know where you live. I took there first. I'll wait for you at your place. And when you do come back, I'll take care of whatever you want. I'll do anything for you.
Demon Chief? Yes. Now you know, I'm keeping the undesirables out and the innocent safe and secure. I'm the thin blue line that separates the crazies.
I've said all I need to for now. I don't have time for a monologue. Give me the bullet points of what you saw. And the uncle opened. Let's not jump to conclusions. Give me the manifest in your notes. I'll sort this mess later. You might have noticed when you came in the parade of malingering molly couples filing out. Those were the Primogen, this city's clan elders. A worrisome bunch devoted first and foremost to the security of their own skin. Which is why they were here. It seems Alistair Grout, the Malkavian Primogen, has either forgotten how to answer his phone, or is missing. Each minor problem like a grain of sand. Each night I inherit the desert. The Sabbat's appearance has put the Primogen on edge. Grout's mansion is in the Hollywood Hills. I need you to pry Grout out of whatever crack he's crawled into and have him contact us. Listen, Ventru, and listen alone. I need someone I can depend on. Someone who, if they serve me well, will go very far. Do as I ask, and you will know my appreciation. Refuse me, and you will never rise above the rank of foot soldier. Understood? Yes, about Grout. As I said, Grout is the Malkavian Primogen. His behavior and home are eccentric, to say the least. He's developed a paranoid bent lately, so you may have to check under every bed in the place for him. I suppose I can spare a few seconds. Yes. They are the representatives of their clans, though more often than not, they represent their own best interests. They stay close to power, but they lack the backbone to lead. Thankfully, you don't have to deal with them. For now. Which is... when we hear from Grout, you may come back. Until then.
He's a toreador. Really. Oh? No!
Got your gut right here.
Where to?
Lovely evening.
I'm so glad you're back. I've been waiting here just like you asked. Your place is, nice. Is there something I can do for you? Anything. Just ask. Are you married? Is that why you don't want me around? What? You're joking, right? That's like slang for something, like pitcher or some vegetable, right? Not like a vampire, right? No, there's no such thing. This isn't funny anymore. You will. I do love you so much, wherever you are. I don't care. I just want to be with you. What can I do to show my appreciation? Me? I'm not so special, you know? I go to college, I major in fashion design. I think I'm pretty cool. I just started school a little late because I'm late. My call started, call crash. I didn't really have anyone special in my life until you came along. Okay. Anything I can do for you?
a fix.
Now that you let that one go, I have to go out and find someone. The bitch who owns me and this place runs the asylum. Lots of young, stupid blood there. Not like the putrid stink.
No. Green bitch would say no to that.
Yes.
You can let yourself.
Only rest for a second. What time is it?
Thank you.
Have you lost your faith? right. Hop in. Lovely evening.
I assume you're doing well for yourself. What brings you back to my domain? Best money you'll ever spend. I promise.
Well, for you only. Don't go telling any of our friends about this. The girl's gotta make a living and all. Let's go somewhere. Okay, honey. Let's see what you've got. Okay, honey. Let's see what you've got.
No.
I told you, I will get to you when I can. Please take a seat.
If I could only rest for a second. Only rest for a second.
Please, wait your turn and you'll be seen. Nobody told me to expect any technicians. Fine, whatever. Here's the key for the second floor. Stairs are down the hall. Tell the guard upstairs you're here to work on the network. I am not...
you can let yourself out.
Hey, baby. You looking for a date? Hey, baby. Look. Let's go.
Lovely evening.
Okay, honey. Let's see what you've got. Okay, honey.
Lovely evening.
And I can't train! A hundred souls of hell, seeming tracks of putrid purgatory. Soon it will wash over and carry you all to the damnation sea!
Okay, honey.
Yeah.
baby. Okay, honey. Okay. Okay, honey.
Somewhere.
You, what are you doing here? No, you should get out of here. This place is bad news. Pardon me.
Going some way. You. What are you doing here?
No.
You should get out of here.